I went through a phase where I was way into it and I was playing a lot of Resident Evil and I was playing some of those PlayStation games. But then I kind of dropped it all. I don't really play many video games. Now I do crossword puzzles. Without looking, I realized I turned into an 80-year-old man.